people are all questioning where you're at. I'm like, fuck. Because I could easily manage your Discord. I'm on Discord every day if I had the role for it, but we can't do the roles unless you're signed in. Or at least I could sign. I tried to sign in your freezing your info before just to see if I could get it, but I didn't know if it worked. Like your other passwords you've given me.
You just try.
Yeah. So you'd have to do like a forgot your password. Just reset it real quick. And yes. Give me the info.
We'll do that later than after my home. So write that down somewhere. Remind me. And then in the meantime, Kaden, I really need you to help me take care of the whole Matt scenario. I do not have time. Now.
The
so
Matt scenario.
Fucking SU Matt on the floor. Rough.
Oh, yeah.
Because we need to do a studio video.
No. This guy is lagging so bad. Why is there no webcam? Why is there no webcam? Mm-hmm. are you going, 13B? I am going super slow. God, the lovely laggy guy. Let me drive, asshole. Got a controller. Chucked your way too hard. You talking to me?
Yes.
What are you saying?
You never adjusted the bot's volume yet for you, right?
What are you talking about?
Well, in Discord, you can change how loud and quiet people are.
Yeah, if you start playing music again, I'm just gonna leave.
Yeah, I was gonna start playing non-copyright music.
Well, either way. Either way, it's still gonna sound like ass coming through it.
It's not.
Probably will. I need to turn you up though, because you're really quiet again.
I shouldn't be.
Well, I always had to turn you down because dealing with like the V8 power noises, you know, it's not very easy to hear you. And when we're playing Fortnite, I gotta turn you down because you get way too loud. Can't even hear you.
Am I really that quiet?
Yes.
When you turn me up, turn my bot's percentage to around 4 to 6.
I don't even know how to do that either.
You right click my bot and you drag the user volume to 6%.
Zero.
Huh?
Put it on zero.
I mean, you can put it on zero.
Makes a lot more sense. Discord.
Now let's see why. How did I do it again?
Blue.
I think it's .pl or p.
I'm actually using Streamlabs today too.
Good.
So we'll see how it works.
If you notice that your FPS is going down.
I haven't seen it drop yet.
Well, not in game, but like.
No, I mean like in the stream thing, I haven't seen it drop yet.
Or if it does drop, just switch over to the live section and turn off.
Is it in the live section?
Oh, that's why then.
Well, I can't really see it, so there's no point in previewing it. You know?
Yep. I preview it, so if someone does, like, follow, I can see who it is.
Damn. Did it change this? It looks weird. Bad. Ow. Oh. I think I just found the secret spot.
Did you know?
It was wall breached.
Did you know?
Straight up. Oh, fuck. I'm kick flipping off the map. Damn. That got pretty crazy. Yeah, I did. I found a wall breach. I don't stay in your ears. And headphones, dude, they just don't stay in your ears. I don't understand it. Getting stuck on it. Makes me want to pull out of my ear every time I turn my head. Don't get it. God damn. For all that steering angle. This guy's sleeping. Yeah, mischief, that's cool.
Thank you.
are you doing, Caden?
Making a thumbnail real quick, and then I'm putting it back on Fortnite.
Oh yeah. We did tap it. Did not think I was gonna make that. So
thank you.
13B. Been too fast. Jesus Christ, steering angle, come on. Thank you. Where are we going? A lot of people on this track, actually. Wow.
Thank you.
was weird. You want to tell me what mine looks like, second? Holy.
Seems to work fine with it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Only dropped 29 frames, but that was when I joined a server. So I don't know.
I was talking about me.
I'm not on your shit. Yeah, I'm in a game in Fortnite. I'll join you in a minute.
Whoa, I just fucking lagged really weird. Holy moly. Oh. Oh god, my Oculus is glitching. Holy moly.
It's glitching, huh?
Like, it'll stop tracking it, and it'll just be super weird. Super, super weird.
Interesting.
I don't know why it does it either. Holy moly.
Okay. The circle is coming. There's only 24 people left already. Wow. That was fast.
Oh.
How are you doing, big shots? I don't understand. Am I really gonna be stuck with this white AR? I'm totally stuck with this white AR for a bit, huh? That's no bueno. Somebody got sniped over there. Please be a blue AR. Dude, you there?
Surprisingly, we're not crooked.
You there?
Yep.
I might win this solo.
Oh yeah?
Again, might.
Probably not.
My setup is not the strongest. However...
Dude, I was live streaming Fortnite. What was it, yesterday I think?
Oh yeah?
I got to like... I want to say it was like top 12. And I jump out of my base to go... move to the next ring. As soon as I hit the ground, there's a bush right at the base of it. There's a dude camping in it.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Got a lot of bushes.
Don't have a clue how the guy got there, but he destroyed me. Damn, dude. That was a bump that I was not expecting to take that hard.
Nine people left.
Apparently I clipped that wall. I get it in reverse, please. OBS says it's dropped 5,886 frames.
That's a lot of frames.
You think?
Mm-hmm.
This thing's junk. Straight up junk. Nobody's watching.
Please be me circle, please be me circle. Ah, oh, I got lucky, let's go.
Got lucky, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we're gonna give Manami a try. Oh, it's foggy, dude, this is tight. Never played with the foggy before. I don't like where my dude is sitting, though.
No.
Very wonky.
Six people left. I have a green AR, a white pack, purple... or purple tack, white pump. Purple bolt. 15 bandages.
Ooh, three people watching. Damn, dude, this is foggy as hell. This is sweet. I don't know why it doesn't feel like I got all the power I normally do, but... we're on the berm.
Dude, my game literally just crashed on me.
There's no way.
I was fourth place. There's four people left.
Dude, I can't believe I just forgot to hit Control-Alt-Delete. There's five people watching me right now. I wasn't even doing anything because I forgot to fucking hit Control-Alt-Delete. My bad.
Thank you. it didn't even freeze or nothing, it just closed.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, yep, they can see now. We're good. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Game's pretty laggy here. No? What?
The stream looks fine.
Okay. I don't know why it says it dropped so many frames then.
It probably
it's probably just when it's like launching or whatever.
Yep. Got fucking robbed.
Fourth gear. Yeah, you did get robbed.
It put me in a fucking solo. Okay, there we go. That was weird.
Why is everybody just sitting here around this corner? Take that wall tap.
This guy got a fucking RPG out of his chest. Are you kidding me?
RIP.
Yeah, I died right off the back. He fucking RPG'd me.
Man, that was completely backwards. Ugh. Peace out. Oh no way. These cars are junk and gunk.
I fell short.
Not mouse. Wow, why am I so close to this? I think that is good. Good.
I appreciate the scar, my friend.
Okay. Goddamn, I forgot how tight this track was. That was a really good one. Slung into that thing.
I'm very confused with this guy. So somebody came to the soccer field, opened a chest, and left him out there. Which means he probably has a swing. Oh, yes, he does. Okay. As a fast builder. Not fast enough. I appreciate the chug jug, my man. There we go. need to grab some bricks. Oh boy, here's a base I just got built right there. Question is, do I rush him to?
I also hit a really weird snipe. Didn't expect it to kill the guy at all.
Oh yeah.
It was like running away from me and I just took a random shot at it. Killed him. But it was like in between two things that you'd not expect it to actually be able to shoot through. I really don't even know how it connected with him. It was literally right before I died, I think.
Much. one-tapped me for 170 damage? With a shotgun?
A pump?
Yeah!
I was gonna hit over 200.
I know, but it's bullshit. I was sixth place, man. 100 damage. 170 something damage. That is some horseshit.
I don't know what to do. Oh, it's the thing that teleports me, dude.
Hmm?
Finally figured it out. You remember how I was saying, like, when I push the brake, it makes a weird noise? Mm-hmm. You know, remember how I said that to you?
Yep.
Yeah. I don't know why it's that button, but it is. And then, like, a weird ring pops up in the rift. Move me over to there. Boom preset. My remote, bud. This is a nice view. Not too shabby.
I will admit, though, I'm enjoying the fact that I have gotten a bulk every single game so far. Well, I'm dead anyway, so what's the fucking point?
Yeah, the game's fun, isn't it?
Don't fucking dance, you retard. You fuck like 2 inches away from me.
Oh, wow, now there's 3 people watching again.
Actual fuck out of me, though. I'll admit I was not expecting that. I accidentally shot with my SR for when I should have been on my pickaxe.
Interesting.
don't know, my scroll wheel just feels like it just doesn't scroll right, like, ever. Like, when I'm in battles, it, like, scrolls to the wrong weapons, I don't understand.
Hmm.
So, like, yeah, I was definitely that 360
entry. He hits his brakes repeatedly. Some fucking lights are flashing too. Guys just sitting up there on the hill. Ooh. Just about too much sauce on that. Maybe too much sauce on that one. Yep. We'll call it that. Why she didn't want to spin there. That was really weird.
Thank you.
on, car. What are you doing that for?
My game's doing that fucking lag shit again. It's definitely GeForce that's causing it. There's no way. Because it just started happening when I got a kill.
Kinda strange though.
Literally dropping 20 to 30 FPS.
Yeah, that's no bueno. I'm running 44 in the Rift right now. Oh, Jesus.
Can I please? I can't turn off highlights because I'm in a game.
Is it?
Yeah, I force close up the task manager and I'm good to go.
Nice. Hit them way too hard. Oh, my bad, buddy.
Circle's gonna get me. Oh, I take like 2 or 3 damage.
Holy shit. Too many cars.
top 10 again, I can feel it. 16 people left.
Busted.
I'm scrolling. My wheel is scrolling, and I stay on the same weapon.
Really?
Yeah. What the fuck is happening? It's just constant glitches in Fortnite, and this fucking mouse wheel is just not working on me. Fucking days, I swear to God. It just doesn't work. I was literally scrolling to my fucking shotgun and no, I'm just not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna die. Cool.
Shoulder just popped. What the hell? My Oculus just started making a bunch of bird chirping sounds.
Okay.
It's kind of random. Oh, Jesus, this guy doesn't know how to drive. Dude, really? You're just gonna come right up behind me so you can follow me. much tire smoke. Ooh, it's a good thing I missed shift there. Probably would have railed that guy. I'm gonna go cruise around and see if I find anybody on any other tracks. Thank you.
actually contemplating on going to Black Ops 3.
Wow. That's an interesting point if you're willing to get on that.
Well, this game right now is extremely glitchy, and the fact that I am having issues with my mouse wheel, it's making it almost unplayable.
Yeah, I can imagine if your mouse wheel ain't working, it's probably unplayable. Oh boy. I don't know if you could pay me enough to get back on Black Ops 3.
Try it.
Fuck that. I don't even know where my PS4 games are.
I only have one disc, and that's Black Ops.
So I've got a few, but I don't know where they are. I think they're in my closet somewhere. Not 100% sure about that. It's not easy hitting a wall at fourth gear and then going around a track. It's really hard, honestly. Ugh, just keep chucking myself into it too hard. Are you alright?
Honestly, not.
Oh god, my Oculus glitching again at the worst time. Going 160 miles an hour, game. Jesus. I need to go take a step outside. It's too damn hot in here. Oh, jeez. Oh, found another shortcut. T-boned. I'll be right back.
Yep.
Oh, a bird chirps again.
Why did that sound so much closer than it was? Odd. Gonna let them duke it out. Dang, my shot's off.
Birds chirping. I think it's supposed to be doing that. Why are you doing that, Rift? Dude, I need to order new foam thingy for this thing.
Foam thingy.
Like a foam thing that presses on your face that's around the rift. Dude, the one that comes with it, it's just so uncomfortable. Feels like you got a rubber band around your forehead.
I feel ya.
Do ya?
I do.
Do ya now? Where's this guy going?
Shit, dude, I almost had my mouse stuck here.
Yes, dude.
I went from my sniper to my assault rifle, and my shotgun's in the middle.
That too much. Ooh, Red Bull tracks, bud? Ooh, yeah. Here we go.
Tomato town finish.
Holy shit.
God, this building glitch is also fucking obnoxious. Get sniped, fool. Oh, is this the guy who was sniping me just now? Yes, it is. Okay. It's a bush. Hmm.
3 people watching again. Alright, dude, I'll follow you. Don't let me get grip, though.
Bush is in a battle. Oh, that sucks. This guy just killed a guy and got RPG'd him at the same time. RIP. Oh, 7 people left.
My guy left. Holy, it snapped on me the wrong way.
Yeah?
Oh yeah. Completely just chucked me right into a wall. Still sitting over here. Never get this drift. Ooh, that makes you dizzy. Woohoo! I don't think I can get any closer to that corner.
I'm not sure. Oh, well, guess what? I'm in the middle of the final circle.
Oh, okay.
So my base is pretty good where I'm at.
Somebody's following me back here. Sweet! Hopefully he'll want to do it backwards. I want to. Oh, he went to pit.
fast asleep.
Oh, the dirt. Alright, let's wait for this guy.
This guy's literally hiding under my base.
Down here anywhere? See him.
One more person left, and I know exactly where he's at.
You don't say.
Yeah, he's literally hiding in this little ass building. I'm still in the circle where I'm at, so I'm not gonna move. There he is. I missed. He's so bad, dude.
Essentially, a lot of people have came in and watched this. Clean this. Ouch, I just pulled my hair.
I won. 8 kills solo.
Nice. Not freaking out anymore.
No, it didn't. My mouse gave me some issues, but like, I was, I don't know.
No,
they
I meant
just,
freaking
like,
out about winning.
No. Yeah, not really. I got a lot of wins.
No, you don't. You got like 10.
10 solo, 6 duo, 1 squad.
Oh, okay. Jesus, come on, really? Boom.
I'll be right back.
Please reset me, please reset me, please reset. Thank you, game. Holy shit. That was incredible. In my car.
Whoa.
Oh, dude, I thought you were going through the dirt. This thing's bogging right now.
Okay.
Huh?
Say two more tiers, I get a new weapon.
You play that game too much. Can you stop using third right here? Perfect parking.
Seriously, I can't type pause right. There we go.
Good. Oh, I need somebody to follow. You people watching again. Damn, that was a lot of cars right there. In the dirt. In the dirt. My boost like not right or something? Okay. God damn. What are you broing about?
The entire playlist that I was playing was like...
Just what?
It was a 2-hour chill step playlist of this game that I was playing, and it just ended.
Huh. That makes sense. I've been streaming for a little over 2 hours now.
Did you end up sending by W-2s in the mail? If not, can you please send me screenshots of them so I can go ahead and file my taxes?
Woo! Saving my life out here. This guy that's following me right now is a maniac.
Is he?
He's crazy. He doesn't care where the course is. He's going there if it's staying on my door. He's cutting corners like you wouldn't believe.
I did.
I do that on Call of Duty all the time on accident.
I threw a grenade and it killed the guy, and I threw a second grenade. Well, I threw two grenades and one killed the guy, and I thought one was way down to the floor, but it was way up by me apparently.
Huh.
That blows, man.
Shit happens. This guy is drifting the wrong way. Okay. Random cars doing endos through the map. That's cool. Thank you.
firing off grenade launchers just nowhere.
Really? I need to pee again, damn it. Should have grabbed another water bottle.
Oh my god, Doug.
Huh.
Giant staircase to heaven.
What?
I killed him. Get wrecked. I just looked up in the fucking sky, and there's just a staircase above me, just like, oh, hi there. Shot the stairs, and yeah, you fell to death. It sucks that it doesn't give you a kill, though.
Well.
That'd be cool. Oh, this balloon's right next to me. Two trees. Joke, the fucking balloon that I was trying to get just landed in the sky.
My car's stuck doing a donut. What is this shit? I'm getting dizzy, game. Come on, quit fucking with me.
Like collision, I guess, with the trees stay after you break them. That dude fucking, the balloon just dropped in the air.
Yeah, that is kind of midair. It is kind of weird.
I had to build upstairs to it, man. I'm just chilling in midair.
It probably won't open, anyways.
No, I opened it. I got a legendary.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I got a legendary sniper out of it.
It normally glitches out when it does that.
Well, that glitch has been patched a while ago.
I don't think so. Pretty sure there's more of them now.
That was in the patch notes like 2 updates ago.
Yeah, they probably happen again with all the glitches that there are now, though.
I just got sniped.
Track a little bit there, eh?
I'm gonna lose this. I suck at fucking. Rushing me, I don't understand.
Too much angle on her. Holy moly.
There's only 5 people left.
You're gonna win another one, Caden.
I've won 2 in a row on stream before.
I know, he texted me.
Yeah, I was freaking out when that happened. I was like, oh my god, I just hit 2 in a row. I suck that bad.
Not as bad as me on that game.
Definitely not. Okay, somebody just exploded over here.
God, dude, I hate that bump. Can't drift up this.
Dang, I'm not in the circle.
How many hours I have on this game now?
You can check on Steam, can't you?
Yeah. Last time I checked it was like 200 and something, I think. It's probably well over 400 by now.
Well over 400.
Probably. That'd be my guess. There we go. Steering wheel just chucked itself on me.
Oh, you have a launch pad?
Redo!
It's firing RPGs at me now. sketchy match.
Why do you say that?
Because I have two snipers trying to snipe.
Yeah, that would make it a sketchy match. Noise.
He's hiding in this building, I'm pretty sure.
Oh.
Well, the question is, where is he?
Too much dork. This track is too tight. My ankles cracking like crazy. You're gonna die.
Not by one.
Huh?
I won.
Oh, you did?
Yep, two in a row again.
Nice.
I had 10 kills that game.
Nice.
It's 12 solo, 2.
Hey, you know what I just realized?
What's that?
That the fucking, like, timer on YouTube actually is correct today.
Oh, is it now?
Didn't say that I started at 3 hours. But I'm about to hit 3 hours.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. This is already my second stream of the day. I was playing Prop Hunt this morning, Caden. Yeah. That shit was so ridiculous. It was really funny, though.
I watched Death Bowl. It's interesting.
I think we should play it.
I think we should play
it. I mean, not today. I already played it today.
I should have lost that one, like, bad, because, like, the guy shot my... I was building up to him, and he shot my shit down, and I took mad fall damage. I had 19 health, and I should have left me. And he missed the shotgun shot, so I won.
Huh.
It's pretty nice. Pretty nice.
Jeez almighty.
There's like a few times though, that guy sniped at me. Jesus. I was shooting down his base. Cause he was hiding behind one of those like houses. Just a guy house. And I started shooting the house apart, just trying to figure out what's going on. And he's trying to shoot me twice with the sniper, and they both like flew right over my head. I was like, oh.
Look at that minimap. Just a dude chilling over here. God, that was so close. Way too much.
I'm getting double teamed.
Isn't that fun?
That's dumb. I just died. I literally was rushing a guy, and then a guy right behind me was chasing me too, apparently, and I just died. Sweet. Well, there goes that streak.
My computer thinks it's 420.
It's not.
Nope. Not by any means.
That's Caroline.
Now you know what I mean by my computers are never right on time.
Because you don't have it set to online time.
Yeah, I do.
I will.
It does never works with any computer I own. My laptop, my desktop, nope, nothing. Hitting that sucker. That dude was still sitting there in the wall. that's a language I do not speak.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Nobody in game chat. Nobody wants to talk in YouTube chat.
Thank you for my chat.
Huh?
I said same for my chat.
You got a bot to talk to.
My bot? It doesn't talk to me at all. You bitch.
It talks for you.
No, it doesn't.
It does.
It just says a bunch of like shit like, if you want to follow, follow.
Yeah, exactly. If it didn't do that, you would have to type it.
Exactly.
So it's typing it for you.
Yeah.
Therefore, it's saying it for you.
True. Wow, there's a bolt tea laying on the ground.
Can't have it.
Too bad.
Mine.
Yeah,
don't touch it. Don't touch it.
Damn, dude, this game is hooking me up. Chug chug in a chest, sniper, shiny, submachine gun, which is out of it.
Let's see if we can drift this tunnel again at 172 miles an hour. I'm guessing it's gonna end the same way it always has, in a crash.
I just found a second chug jug.
Huh.
I'm just gonna drink it, cause that'll give me full shields. You can't stack them.
God damn it. Woo! Gets me dizzy every time. Alrighty. That's where I'm gonna end her. Right there. Alright, kid, let's see how many hours I have in this game. Oh, Steam. Audacity. This name. Don't know.
There's definitely a battle happening right beside me. Oh.
This is Steam.
There he is.
Steam open. Alright.